This school is rated in the top 10% in England for improving children's performance in English and maths. It's in a deprived and diverse area. 98% of its pupils speak English as an additional language. So what's the secret? Music. In 2010, the government rated this school in Bradford as failing.
We were in special measures. The children were disengaged. Behaviour was a massive issue.
So under new leadership, the school decided to try something different. It embraced music. In a big way. In 2013, it recruited its first music coordinator.
When I first started, the school was just coming out of special measures. There was virtually no music going on at all. Now, between 3 and 8 hours a week for every student. And then if they choose to come to all the lunchtime clubs and after school clubs, then they are accessing up to 8 hours of music with a specialist every week.
Crucially, Jimmy's lessons are all designed to be
very energetic and entertaining.
The lessons make sure children actively perform music, not just passively learn about it.
It's a myth that some children are musically talented and some are not. Every child is musically talented.
The school's eldest pupils are now in the top 2% in England for progress in English and maths.
It makes you enjoy, like, your day.
Enjoy school?
Yeah.
It helps in other subjects as well.
There's a lot of pressure on schools to not do arts because they're scared that the results will be affected. Actually, music and arts are the bedrock of educational success. You know, your results will go up using music and arts, not down.